Okay, Sirius. So, I just wanted to make this video to tell you how much of a One Direction fan I am. Since this contest that you made started, I have sent you over 500 tweets, and I will continue to send you more tonight. But I feel like sending you all these tweets isn't enough and isn't going to get me to win. I need to do something that will get me, a loyal SiriusXM subscriber and listener, who you retweeted once before this contest, noticed by you again. Now, I know you are only giving out one ticket, and I probably have as good of a chance of winning the lottery as I do this contest. I just hope and wish that you see this video and say, hey, she really deserves to meet these boys. And maybe give me possibly the chance to do so? So, first off, I would like to sing you a little song. Now, I know I cannot sing. And I'm gonna repeat that again. I know I cannot sing. I just thought it would be cool and maybe a little clever to do this. Oh, and I know you probably didn't see it, because you're getting a billion tweets per minute. But I did send you the lyrics earlier in the day. Okay, I'll just get started and go with this. It's just a little clip. I have more if you want it, but, you know, it's just a little right now. Okay. Hey, Sirius, this band drives me crazy. Don't even think twice, just choose me, maybe. And all the Wanted fans might think we're crazy. So what if that's true? Just choose me, maybe. Okay, that was just a little clip, you know, the Call Me Maybe song that got a little famous, but I have more lyrics I did send you, and I'll keep sending you, but that was just a little because, well, thank you for bearing with me through that, because I know I can't sing, and I will not sing in front of the boys. Not one note if you do choose me, for everyone's sake, including mine and yours. Now, I know everyone on Twitter has been showing you all their 1D merchandise, and I will show you some of mine, but truth is, what I have doesn't really compare to all the pictures that you've been posting and putting up of all the other fans, because honestly, I don't have as much money to buy everything that the whole One Direction people put out there. Now, in no way or form am I saying that I am unfortunate or anything, because I am truly, completely, 100% blessed with everything that I have. What I do mean is when I get money, I tend to donate it to this charity that I help called Cumberland Valley Minithon. Now, I don't want to bore you with all the details, but basically we raise money each year for the Four Diamonds Fund, which aims at conquering pediatric cancer, which really has affected me in my life, because I know people who have had pediatric cancer. And last year, we raised over $121,000, and this year, as the overall chairperson, I'm trying to beat this total. So that's where all my money goes, basically. Anyways, enough with those little details. I will lead you up to my room now and show you just a little bit of my 1D merchandise. Okay, Sirius, and any random person watching, welcome to my room. I will give you a little mini tour. First off, here we have a 17 magazine poster of One Direction. Personally, it is one of my favorites because look at them. Here are the boys recently and on the cover of Parade magazine. And here are two copies of 17 magazine, which they were on last month. And I know you may be wondering, why does this girl have two copies of it? Well, truth is, as you can see here on the back of one of the posters, they have an interview. And so if you take out the poster and you want to hang it up and you want to read the interview, you can't do that. So one of my friends, who knows of my creepy obsession, gave me her copy. So I went, the interviews would not have to suffer, and I could read them anytime I wanted. And here finally, this is one of my favorites, my One Direction Take Me Home album. It is seriously their best album ever, any album that I've ever listened to. So there's that. I have some more, but I'm just showing you a few of my favorites. Last and not least is this slogan that I have in my room by my bed. And that is, live, laugh, love. And the reason that I have this, well, number one is because it's the core of my life, and number two, I also think it fits the boy's personality really well. Live, well, let's live while we're young. That's like self-explanatory. Laugh. If you seriously watch any interview with them, the boys constantly laugh and love. Have you heard any of their songs? Let's go on this. Kiss You, Last First Kiss, Heart Attack, Rock Me, Over Again, Back to You, They Don't Know About Us, Summer Love, She's Not Afraid, Love You First, Nobody Compares, Still the One. Yeah, they're basically all about that. So, you know, we have like similar mottos in life. It's just maybe one reason that I do love them so much and would absolutely die to win this contest. Now, that is basically all of my room. We're gonna go back downstairs. So serious, we're back in my computer room. And I just wanted to conclude with saying thank you again for having this contest. And I know I do have a slim chance of winning, but I just wanted to make this video to show you how appreciative I am. And I would be if I didn't win. Now, I'm gonna go. Live while I'm young.